My Christmas Prayer by Daniel J Towsey. I pray that you find God's truth and love. I pray that the wounded, lonely, and the isolated find God's love at Christmas, even if it's only for a second. For a second of God's love is more precious than anything else in existence. That second can give breath to a sick and dying child in Lebanon, Gaza, or anywhere else. I pray that for that second you feel what it's like to remove any and all hate in you. I pray that in that second you get the light of God's love. I pray that that second ticks on to minutes and hours and days and years and on for the rest of your life. I have suffered a lot in my life for doing God's work, but I never regret a tear, for all tears are God's tears. Merry Christmas, everyone.